Now I'd like to ask you to do a slightly more challenging programming assignment. Imagine we have a die that has an arbitrary number of sides, and each side can be labeled anything we want, and the die can be fair or it can be loaded. I call that here dist. You can think of it as a distribution of values, or more formally, a probability distribution. But that doesn't really matter for this exercise. So in the lecture, we learned about likelihood in the context of coins. Here I'd like to ask you about in the context of a die that can have any number of sides labeled anything with any probability. And I'd like you to write a function called likelihood that takes the data and the distribution and returns the likelihood. I wrote one. Let's see what it produces. And you can see we get a very, very small number. That's actually quite common with likelihoods because there are so many different data values, any given one likely has a pretty small value. That said, they can still be interesting. Now let's look at the code you're going to have to write. And here is the function, likelihood, that takes a distribution and data just as we saw below. Insert your code here. Have fun.